apocalypse.
What's going on, guys? Big Mike Gaming here, back with part 5 of Pokemon Sword. In this video, we are going to be getting the last 2 gym badges. Let me know if you've been liking the Pokemon Sword gameplay by leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. And let me know down in the comments below on what y'all think. Alrighty, so gym badge number 7. Let's get this done. Hold on, let me straighten this camera out. There we go. Sorry, I've yet to get a capture recorder to where I can just plug in from my Xbox or from the Switch to the TV. I don't have one yet. Planning on getting one. I just got a lot of bills to pay and everything. And yeah. Anyways, like I said in the other video, in the last video I made, if y'all want me to, I'll make a video of me trying to find every single Pokemon that I have not caught during our game, during the gameplay. Gonna catch a few Pokemon on the way, then we're gonna head to the 7th gym. Alright, got Pelipper. Four more levels for Snowbird. I'll be right back. I gotta do something real quick. See y'all in a few minutes. Sorry about that, I'm back. I hate these guys, they're so annoying. Awesome. Bruh. Come on, I need this Pokemon, whoever the hell it is. Bro, come on now. You're gonna kill yourself! Let me capture you! Oh my god, bro. You got one more try. Oh, well, this could work. Oh my god, you're dead. Or I am. Whatever. I want to try and capture this Pokemon. Come on, paralyze. I don't even think I have any ice types aside from Snover. Also, just a little update, part 3 is almost done, it's near 80 or 90%. We just got an internet upgrade today, and we were, apparently, my folks thought they had the highest plan, but apparently we were only getting like 20 to 25 Mbps, and so we got upgraded to 75, so things should be going quick. Hopefully, should be going quick. And then also, we're moving soon, and we're gonna even get even better internet, because I'm gonna be paying for it this time. My sister's been paying for the internet, but now I'm gonna help out and pay it. So I get to choose what plan I want. I caught that one. Campaign around you changes the color of the tent and rates your current dance. Bruh, you dare attack me? Wow, he got a Lucario and a Rylou. All right, let's get back. Oh, to be getting experience from that? That's cool. I really want you guys to like my videos. I see that a good amount of you guys watch them, but never like, it really would help me out if you guys would like my videos. I mean, I may not be the greatest at editing or anything like that, but I'm getting there. I'm still learning about it. And, yeah. Just wanted to throw that out there. I get that my videos are long, but I've seen YouTubers who do full entire gameplays of games like this, and they're like 20 hours long, and they would get like, I don't know, 50,000 something views to a million. I'm like, huh. Yeah, I'm just trying to give y'all entertainment during COVID-19. Since no one can't really go out of their house much. I do apologize if it doesn't look like I make videos much, but due to it being almost 3 to 4 hours long with some of them, it takes a few days. I don't have the greatest internet, but that should change now. Even more so when we move out, which will be near Christmas time. Oh god. Hold on, can I throw the Pokeball? Oh. Guess not. Come on, Wilmer. You know you want to be caught. Och, nein. That's bad. Well, he's asleep now, so... should be easier. One Pokemon I have not seen through this whole entire game is Pikachu. Like, where my boy at? Where Pikachu my boy at? Is he even in this game? Like, this is my first time ever playing Sword. I have Shield, which I'll do a gameplay of that as well. But I'm just like, where the hell is Pikachu at? Got everybody else. I don't need any more Wilmers, let's get this guy. Alright buddy, round two. Fire pledge. I pledge allegiance to the fire. One more hit, and then should be good. I love Pyro Ball. I love that move. Oh god, maybe too much. That was probably too much. Oh my god, it's on 1 HP. Oh my god. Please, my guy, let me cap you. Bruh, you just killed yourself. Fine, guess I won't capture you. I just want to be friends. I mean, hell. Auf Wiedersehen. I just started the upload for part 4 of Sword just like 2 minutes ago, and it's already at 4%. It's like 2 hours long. Because I do, the way I've been doing the gameplay is every 2 gym badges. So after the second gym badge, I would end the video. I can't battle anybody right now. What's up with you guys? Nah, shit, it's too cold. You in here in like a, you're in a damn bikini, and like this dude just got no shirt on. What is this, Russia? Seems like something Russians would do. After all the crazy videos I've seen. No, you don't want to be captured. You want round 3. Come on, I just want to capture you. Why can't we be friends? Wait. That doesn't make sense. How's a flying type move super effective? Who is this guy? Is he not a water type? I'm confused. I am so confused right now. Come on! Well, you're gonna kill yourself for a third damn time. Because you don't want me to capture you, and it's your fault. Oh my god, doesn't even give me a chance. Bruh. Man, I hope you die for a third time. Oh god, I'm almost out of Pokemon. Come on, I need you. You're a stubborn bastard. Let's try a heavy ball. I mean, hell, I don't know. Okay, that did nothing. My balls are doing nothing. Works best. Okay, a wild Pokemon is gonna kill me. It's always fun. Come on, you asshole. Oh my god, I hope you die. Stubborn, swear to god. Alright, well, we just got knocked out. I don't even know where I'm going. Alright, just keep going down. Gotta try and avoid all Pokemon. Pokemons and trainers. Hold up, wait, what? Oh, hey, I'm near this city. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. This should be fun. Keep flinching him, keep flinching him. Maybe I'll get lucky. Aww. 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 Whatever. Round two, boys. Okay, now we're straight. Hold up, maybe some Ultra Balls will help. Damn, 20,000. Alright, I got balls. And let's just get rid of this, because this is retarded. Why would you not want to evolve your Pokemon? Alright, so we go to that city there, then we go back to Hammerlock for the final gym badge. Where am I? Wrong one. Okay, why am I there? Why am I in that snowy city? Oh wait, that's not where I meant to go. Hold up, wrong way. Alright, boy. Ready for round two? I prepared this time. Can't touch this fool. Get your metal ass out of here. I don't know who this is. Thank you for helping me kill you. Poltergeist. Wow. I think in one of the Pokemon games, the nasty plot move gives you the middle finger. I could be wrong, but I think it's the middle finger. And now I never have to worry about this guy again. Oh my god, these idiots. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause the video really quick. I'm just gonna look up something. Alrighty, sorry about the wait, y'all. I was just talking to my mom about some stuff. If I want to bet, she's the gym leader. but acting as a challenger. Honestly, I love Pokemon. I remember playing Red and Blue and Yellow back in the day on the Game Boy. The flip phone version. The flip phone looking one. Ah, memories. No, because you will learn fighting and fire types. Type moves. Toxicroak. Oof. We're almost through this game, folks. I feel like before the Elite Four, or however it works in this game, we're gonna be capturing the legendary Pokemon for Sword. And then when I play Shield, it'll be for Shield. Let's get rain, hail. Damn. Almost there. Come on, Bolhoon. Boltoon. You got this. Gym badge number 7, guys. I'll be right back, guys. One moment. Sorry about that. So, like, my dog and my sister's cat, they're both male, and the cat thinks he's the shit. Though the dog was here first. And they always like to fight. It's pretty funny. My sister has like 4 cats, and like sometimes the 3 of them. The boy cat and the 2 female cats, they would legit try to box my dog into a corner. It's the funniest thing ever. Didn't the outside folks say that this was a dark type gym? I think so. I think they did. Two more levels for Snover. Oh, come on. Too bad I don't have any ethers or really decks here. I hate that move. Oof. Thank you.
Bruh.
What if Snover gets this? Come on, Snover, you got this. You got the Snover, my dude. Almost there. No, no. Oh, God. Yay. Gym badge number 7, folks. I need to revive my Pokemon! Ooh, I really need Snover to evolve into Abomasnow And I need to get him good ice type moves. So one thing I'll do is once we sort wherever the hell is happening right now, I'll pause the video and level up Snover. Oh hey, all my guys are in wait, what? Alright, that's cool. I bet it's the legendary Pokemon. Alrighty guys, 1 second. Alrighty guys, I'm back. I was just looking at some Pokemon on the Pokedex thing here. Alrighty, so now that this is done, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pause the video and level up Snover to the highest level I can get him to, and then I'll resume it. Catch you guys in a few minutes. Alrighty guys, I'm back. I evolved Snover into Abominus now. Alright, let's begin the 8th challenge.
Alright, last gym battle.
Well, round two. I don't know why it spawns me to a third Pokemon Center when it could spawn me here. At least I don't have to keep doing the gym trainers every time. All right, round two, boys. Damn you and your stealth rocks. Thank you.
I'm gonna pause the video, guys. One second.
I'm back. Alrighty, let's hope to do this the second time around. All right.
Alright guys, I'm gonna train up my Pokemon real quick, and I'm gonna pause the video and I'll catch y'all in a few minutes. Alrighty guys, I'm back. Alright guys, I'm actually going to end it off here. Be sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and let's get this video up to 200 likes, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out, guys.